Hello everyone, so I am back with another video. This one is going to be another hiking design. I was just searching for some recent t-shirt trends and I found this one, social distancing expert. This is a trending design now, like the COVID-19 pandemic. So I was thinking to combine this design with a hiking niche, as I was working for a client in hiking niche. So I thought to make this design, combine this design and make a unique one from them. Okay, so this one I just found online. I like this text effect here, whatever they did here, it's really looking nice for me. So I will try to do something like this, and then I will add this text here, and this is how you will find design ideas, or you can combine two niche or two different trends in your niche or in your design. So for this one I am going to use a mountain shape here, just like the previous video. I made this from a image, and this one is our previous design vector, so we are going to use this one. There was a mistake in this design, I didn't notice in our last video, but I can fix that now. Yeah, something like this. Okay, so this is our main vectors and this is the idea. So let's start with this one. I am going to just copy this design here, because I just want to, okay, I want to erase these lower parts. So this is our two vector, just use minus front. Sorry, this one must be at the top, and then press alt and then minus front. Okay, so that deletes the first part here, but now we can click here and use our eraser tool. Okay, before that we have to expand this. Now take eraser tool. I am going to hide this dots here, just like this. I could have used here the transparency panel here, but I don't need these designs. I will not need this in future works, so I can erase this right like this. Okay, so this is going to be our mountain shape. We need a text of hiking. We will use something this kind of font. I have to select a font similar to that one, something like bold. Okay, let's use another font here. Okay, I think this one is good. Now we have to break this font. Let's first keep a copy of that, break that one, align them together. Something like this. Now I want these parts to come a little bit lower. Like I can select this part here, something like this. I am using my direct selection tool. Yes, but not like that. Yeah, this is good, I think. Okay, so for this one here also, I have to select this from here. Yeah, that is good for me now. So I am going to select my mountain here. Offset path 10 pixel is okay, no problem. Merge unit, cut. Now go to this text transparency panel. Yeah, like this. So this is my text. I cannot just make exact copy of this design, so I make a similar one. Okay, so for the rest I'm going to use my this vector here. I'm going to make it a bit bigger here. Let's select our this vector. This is just a way how can you combine any idea or any design into a different niche or different idea. Okay, for this one we can erase some of this mountain parts from here to make our man image more visible. Okay, so this is our design here. Now we are going to add some more text here, like the social distancing expert. Social distancing expert. We can make this one a little bit fancy type of font. Okay, let's skip that one font design. Sorry, break the fonts. Now for this one here I am going to use my ruler because I don't want to go outside of this area right here. Press Alt and then drag here, it will be a copy of that ruler. Okay, so this area will be my main design area, so my text should be inside of this area, just like this. Okay, so main idea here was that the people who used to hike or go to mountains for spending some good times, they actually support this message that they are social distancing. They don't like people more, but or something like that, they love to spend time in wild than spend time with some people. Okay, so this is why I want to combine these ideas. Now here I don't want this part to be visible through my design, so I am going to merge them and then unite. No, let's skip that part, that is looking good. Okay, so this is my main design here. I want these parts to be removed, so I can just simply select this one and then use my eraser tool. Ok I don't want this part here. Erase them. Erase that. Okay. So I can use okay, no problem. I'm going to use a rectangle tool here just to fill these areas. Okay, this is good. So this is now my design. If we want to add some color here, we can, but for this video just keep this black and white right now. I'll add some color later. You can try this. I hope you have this vectors to you. And this font I will, okay, so the font name, I should tell you the font name. It's Bulbar Rustic, Bulbar Rustic something. Okay, no problem, I will give the name. You can find this on thefont.com or FontSQL. This is a free font, don't worry about that. Okay, so after spending some more time with the design, I made this two concept finally. Here I was facing a problem that if I colorize the design, this is not looking very good. It's looking good but not very good. So here I applied the same techniques, like I made some rectangles here like the previous design we did on the hiking designs. Then I just placed our vectors here. You can see this is the man and the forest vector and this is the mountains vector. I just placed this on the on these rectangles transparency panel, and now this is looking maybe a bit better than the previous one. So the main point of this video was how to find ideas. You can find ideas by copying some others work. The more you copy, you will learn the design more. So first of all, you have to take ideas from others. As a beginner, you have to combine designs, like you like a part of a design, you can take that and you can make a unique version of yours. Like here I made this one. This was the idea from my that design I showed previously, and now I made a complete new design with that idea and by combining two other niches, like the COVID-19 here, the social distancing and the hiking here. Okay, so I hope this will help you to learn how to generate ideas or how to make new ideas for new designs. Okay guys, so this will be all for today. Hope you enjoyed. You are giving a very good response, very good support to my channel. I am very happy with that. Keep supporting me and I will keep making new videos. Thank you everyone. Have a great time.